How you doing?
You know, there's a myth out there a lot of people believe that renting is less expensive than owning. I'm Bill Daniels with Quantum Lending, and I'm here to tell you that that's not entirely true. I mean, think about it. 5 years ago, how much was your rent? 10 years ago, how much was your rent? Was it a lot more or less than it is now? Rent's always going to continue to go up. Now, with home ownership, once you get a 30-year fixed mortgage, that payment stays the same for the term of the loan until it's paid off. So think about it in the past. In the past, there were callable loans that people were fearful because you might have a balloon payment you had to pay for so many years, and then all at once you either paid it all off or lose your house. That's not the case anymore. So if you'd like to know more about, is rent right now for you more expensive or less expensive than owning, message me and let's talk about your situation.